is in the ring here on SmackDown.
On rare occasions, an athlete comes along that is so dominant that they change the entire face of their chosen sport. And when it happens, they will be talked about for generations to come. In boxing, it was the great one, Muhammad Ali. In basketball, Michael Jordan. In the WWE, right now, we have the privilege of witnessing that greatness live. Believe me, you will talk about this for generations, so please help me welcome right now a man that has passed 1,000 days as champion. Please help me welcome a man that you will tell your children and your grandchildren about. Please help me welcome the Tribal Chief, the undisputed WWE Universal Champion, Roman Reigns.
Precise. Gentlemen, 3 weeks from tomorrow, Roman Reigns will pass Pedro Morales to move into fourth place on the all-time list of longest days as champion. The three men who are in front of him at that point are three of the all-time greats in WWE. Bob Backlund, Hulk Hogan, and Bruno Sammartino. That is the rarefied air in which Roman Reigns lives.
As a goal, I'm not going to diminish achievements from the greats of the past, but this is not the era of black and white TV. The pressures on Roman Reigns throughout this reign have been multiples of anything from the past, thanks to the level of athletic competition today, the spotlight burning brighter today, thanks to streaming, social media, PR responsibilities. In a nutshell, this reign makes Roman Reigns, in my mind, the best in
Roman,
history.
On behalf of the WWE and on behalf of the entire WWE Universe, I would like to congratulate you on surpassing 1,000 days as champion. Something that hasn't been accomplished in WWE in almost 40 years. Truly is epic. To congratulate you and to celebrate this historic achievement, it is my honor to present you with a brand new, undisputed WWE Universal Championship.
Absolutely incredible.
I have it, my tribal chief.
Nope.
I mean, come on, that's not good enough anymore. The entire universe. Acknowledge me.
Wait, are Jimmy and Jay here? Jimmy and Jay are here!
Fire the security!
Heyman specifically said...